begin with the spirit of inquiry.
Make big choices.
A lot of learning styles are out there.
You'll often be in a class with people from very different majors, very different backgrounds.
Students learn how to talk about difficult issues.
The way we do business has changed radically.
Learning continues far outside the classroom.
We call it discovery learning. It's sort of the next paradigm. Yeah.
We have all kinds of technological advantages.
A CU classroom is a point of bartering. Students all come in with different skills and different skill levels and trade their flash animation skills for somebody else's digital editing skills.
You guys have to confer. And that's exactly the kind of group dynamic we want to foster in the new classroom at CU.
It is a decentered space where there is not a particular head of the classroom, but where you're assuming that learning can come from any direction.
They just become tremendously more involved in the class.
Suddenly we're having a conversation and it just makes the classroom come alive.
The clickers are used to trigger this effective interaction between students.
Think as we go through tonight, experimenting with just a body.
I've learned more here in my first couple weeks as a BFA student than I ever have anywhere.
I stand and look at them long.
I've learned so much about myself. I've grown so much.
I chose Baker Rep because of the small class sizes and because they were science oriented, because I came from a really small high school, so it was a really good transition for me.
Your floor mates can be your classmates, and that's a big help because you can do homework together.
The discussion is lively. The students are learning far more from each other than they are learning from a textbook.
They have to actively participate. They have to be invested in the answer.
We get so many opportunities.
All you have to do is go outside to see something exciting.
So being a teacher is much more exciting than it used to be.
Don't you guys think that's cool?
Because I truly love what I teach.
It is a tremendously rewarding experience.
It's a place where you discover who you are.